Hi everyone and welcome to the channel. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're returning back to Alice Manners Returns.
It's corrupting all of Wonderland.
Seeking refuge from the wicked world, perhaps things only look like they've gone to hell.
You're not that good a liar, and I'm not that stupid. But something a bit less calamitous would have been welcome.
This unmitigated disaster is your doing, and it will get worse. Your train keeps a hellish schedule. Get moving. Time waits for no one. The change has begun.
The train is perfectly capable of terrifying me, Cat. You should find another job. Is there really so little hope?
There's even less, and if fear paralyzes you, we are lost.
Single step off London Bridge could end my journey.
Failure at your epitaph. I'd hoped you were more courageous.
Hmm.
That vaporous ledge only appears as flimsy and insubstantial as your confidence. It will hold you. Trust me.
devastated. Look what's become of my beautiful valley.
All things change in the fullness of time, often not for better.
Catastrophe may strike even the best regulated families. Of course, one family's disaster may be another family's opportunity. And the same goes for a surviving family, if you know what I mean.
Thank you.
only about you, Alice. Look at the destruction around you. Consider its cause. Then come join me. Are familiar with the saying that smoking stunts your growth?
Adults assault children with that adage, usually while they've got a pipe stuck in their mouths.
I won't ask you to inhale. Let the smoke envelop you.
Yeah.
Whoever said true art serves neither ornament nor use is ignorant of the aesthetic of the East.
Is a pathetic sailor and an even worse captain. Could have run aground on the Isis if I hadn't taken an oar.
Witness said was the fire whooshed in, lit her up like the guy on cracker night. No one knows how she survived except Alice, and she's stewed. Remember.
Thank you. certain smells are one off. You'd never mistake burning human flesh for roasting a lamb chop.
She who saves a single soul saves the universe. Remember?
Yeah. benefactor! It's Alice, the magnificent, the powerful, the brave, the reckless, the rash, the crazy, the imprudent!
Speak with the Elder.
Yes, you really must. He knows things. He even thinks things. Your victories in combat and conundrum suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness, or declare your defeat. Save us. I'll open the path.
Certainly ill. She imagines odd things, and she has a hero complex, an inherent desire to help others, being unable to help herself, and a compulsion to make the world right. She's trying to unlock the true meaning of her life, and she doesn't know who has the key.
Wicked wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, and free. But the sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
Thank you.
The foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
Sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
Thank you.
no time to waste. There's no time at all.
We'll be right back. very proud of his artifacts. Ming, I think he said. And partial to Tokugawa Japan. Doesn't seem the samurai type, but perhaps that's why.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.
Caterpillar, why have you abandoned us? The door ahead is sealed. Only by playing the correct sequence of bells can it be opened.
A dubious honor, I suspect. The tune's embedded in my memory, like Twinkle Twinkle Little Bat.
Get to the tree, Alice! Help our brothers!
Thank you.
share and subscribe.